Okay, everybody, we are back with our client, Ms. Lisa. Ms. Lisa has been relaxed, shampooed, and now we are ready to create a finished cut on her. Remember, I started off earlier with just a little cut to give it a little shape, but now we're going right in to give it a nice pixie. Okay, so I'm going to go right in with my clippers. Uh-oh! Okay, yeah, y'all know I'm goofy, okay? So I dropped this number two, so I'm going to just... Okay, and I'll be right back. Okay,
let's tell them how you want to go.
Hey. Okay, we are back, everybody. And I had to go clean off my guard because, of course, I dropped it on the floor, and it's very unsanitary to pick it back up and keep working. Okay, so we're just going to go right back in, and hopefully, I don't drop it again. All right, so as I was saying, it's always best to have more hair than less. So, I'm gonna start off with a number two guard on my master clippers. And I'm going to close them all the way. Remember, I told you on the side, you have your open, halfway closed. And we're going to go in closed, okay? So here we go. I already sectioned her off, as you can see, from the crown area. I left her length up there because we know that we're going to be needing this length up here at the top, okay? And we're going to go right in. And always make sure that you check your client's scalp to see if they have any thin hair anywhere. Because if they do, you want to make sure that you... scissor cut it and not clipper cut it. Hey, she, that's my neighbor, y'all. So we're going right in at the neck area with your big guard. And the bigger the guard, the less hair you're taking off, okay? So always be mindful of that. The smaller the guard, the more hair you will be taking off, okay? Just gonna go up on the hair, out. Okay, as you can see, it's already creating a nice little taper here at the bottom. Remember, it's always best to take off less than more, okay? I'm gonna use my inch comb here from the guideline. So wherever I set my comb at, I'm not gonna go above the hair here, okay? And you have your comb there. What you're doing is you're creating a line. And I think you guys can see that hard line right there. Okay, so you go around the head. She wanted her hair kind of cut similar to mine, so that's what we're gonna do. My hair is a little messed up, so never mind me right now. We're going to go around the perimeter, like I said. Okay. Comb flat on the scalp. And make sure you have an even line from ear to ear is where I like to cut, okay? So from ear here. We're going to go right around here to the other side of the ear, as you can see. I stop right here, okay? That's going to be my stop point because I do want to cut with the shears around her side because she does have thin sides. So what you don't want to do is you don't want to go in there with the clippers and cut on the side and create a hole. You don't want that. Because remember, you can't replace it once it's gone, honey, unless you put some tracks on it. And we're not trying to go there today, okay? All right, so I'm going to clean those off, guys, and then I'm going to grab my shears. Oh, no, not now, y'all. Okay, so I'm going to grab my shears, and I'm going to remove my clips from the top, even though I'm not going to go that way yet up there. So what I want to do is kind of take off length on the sides. So first of all, we have a line here that we need to take out. You see that hard line in there, y'all? We need to take that out. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring the hair out. We're going to cut. Our guideline is our short part that we did. Part the hair so you don't grab too much hair, okay? First of all, I'm going to wet it back down because I like cutting hair with the shears wet. Okay? So I'm going to wet that hair back up. from Miss Lisa. And as you can see, yes. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Yes. And be mindful, too. When you cut dry hair, the length that you cut it is the length that it's going to be. Remember, wet hair stretches just a little bit, okay? So it kind of gives you a little bit of leeway. And remember when I told you my client had thin hair right here from wearing weave? We're not going to worry about that because we're going to cover that right on up, okay? We're going to make sure that that spot is not there. So we're going to start by blending our bottom to the top, which is the section, the second section of the hair. The shade part I just did was the first section. The second part that I'm doing and blending in here is the second section. And then the top part will be her third, okay? So moving right along around the perimeter of her hair, as you can see what that did. That blended that hair right in right there, darling. Okay, I'm gonna come back and move around the opposite way of the head. Like that. I know y'all don't want to be here all night. I ain't rushing on my client, but I gotta get her out of here, honey, because she might want to go to a party tonight, okay? So I'm just gonna wet that hair up a little bit more and I'm gonna come on around here. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna over direct by her ear so that I don't take all the hair off. I want to leave it nice and full, like mine is around the fringe area. See how it's nice and full? So what you want to do is kind of just over direct the hair over here. Over directing means bringing it back to your guideline here, okay? So you see, we are creating an entire side. All right. So if you don't want that much weight, then that's when you go with your moving guideline. Okay. So I'll take that little bottom part off just a little bit because we don't want it so heavy. Around the ear. So over direct that thing part back and snip. That way it's nice and full. Not showing any skin, and she got her nice sideburn as well. Everything back here, blended. Once you calm it down, everything should be nice and blended. No hard lines, okay? I want to see no hard lines. So we're going to move around to this side. And remember, we're going to also over direct the hair right here so we can leave length up here, okay? We're going to take a little bit off, but we're also going to leave a lot on, okay? Bring the hair straight out. Good, good, good. Direct, bring it back. Remember, try not to cut the hair as you're sitting up. So you don't have to bleed, okay? So as you can see, we created length around the sides. Still got our little side on here, and we were able to leave enough here to cover up our client's spot there, okay? So this is turning out like A1, like I wanted it to, okay? Now I'm going to remove just a little bit of weight off that top section. All right, the nice diagonal part. And you're gonna bring the hair straight up, and you wanna go from start from your guideline, which is right here in the back. See the guideline where the short hair stops and the long hair starts. I'm gonna cut. I'm gonna go up and cut. I'm gonna go up and cut. Good and good. Remember, we're leaving weight around the front just in case you want to do something with a little jazzy bangs or so. Okay. You actually can see your guideline. If you didn't grab too much hair, you'll see your guideline, baby. Yes, sweetie. What's that? Oh, okay, I'll talk to you in a minute about that. I'm on a live video, okay? Bring the hair up and cut. Small sections. See a guideline. I see my guideline in here. I just pulled that hair back and I see the guideline.
Because this beard is always nice and soft and
moisturized and good. Bring it up and cut. Up and cut. I'm going to come around here on the sides and cut anything that's in between and that does not belong. Anything hanging over my fingers, I know that it does not belong. Guideline here, guideline there. And everything in between. Over directly in the front, to the back. It's really good. What's that? Cut anything that's in between your fingers that don't belong. And you're gonna know, you just have to have an eye for it, okay? I've been trained doing this for 29 years, so pretty much my eyes is trained to know what don't belong. What's heavy and what's not? See, that hair is nice and even. Can y'all see that? Nice and even. Nice and even. Okay, and that's what you want. And I actually left her a little bit more than what she asked for. Because remember what? Less is what? That's baby. Always take off less than more. If you want to go back in there and take off some more, then do so. Don't just be going ham on those shears, because honey, once it's cut, what you gonna do? Hide and stick it in your pocket? Take that right, Lisa. Quit. Oh my God, where's all my hair? Oh, in my pocket, bro. Leah. Okay. So what I'm doing now is I'm cross-checking my cut. If I started off a cut vertically, I'm going to go back horizontal and check it. If I start off horizontal, I'm going to go back vertical and check my cut, okay? It's the Paul Mitchell way, baby. Mohawk hair way. Now, boom. Okay. And then once you do that, so I went in vertical, I'm going back horizontal and check my cut. Anything that's in between, out of place, don't go. Take it off. That's how you check your cut. Okay, and then of course, once she gets from under the dryer, I will definitely check it again, okay? Ain't nothing wrong with checking your cuts, baby, because you want to make sure that it's right at all costs, okay? So we're getting ready to put Miss Lisa under the dryer. Once again, I'm going to use my Nairobi mousse because this is thebomb.com, baby. Put that in. I'm going to saturate the hair. You don't want to put too much on there. She's been relaxed, so her hair is laying like butter, like I need it to lay. Remember, I over directed that front, so therefore, that front has more hair. I like to kind of follow through with my hands to make sure everything is nice and smooth. I'm going to send my color. Nice, fresh, clean. Be careful, I can't mess up her brows. I know Elba could just put the ones and twos on the brows, so we don't want to mess those up. Even though he's still here, he can always fix them back up. Okay. So, can you guys see we're doing our mode here? Our hair, she got bangs from over directing. Nothing too short. And remember all the thin spot that was over here, guys? What thin spot? What thin spot, baby? We ain't got no thin spot, honey. We got her. We got her, okay? So just be mindful of that, you know, because everybody these days have thin spots somewhere. It could be hereditary, like myself, or it could be from, you know, where we for a long time, or just because, you know, maybe somebody didn't cut it right or something, cut too long. So I want you guys to see all around this, how she has nice full sidebars. And if I want to wave them up, I can. You can see. I might just wave it up just to look at y'all. All right, so baby, I don't know what going on over there. And if she don't want the waves, we can always comb them out and just do a regular. And then we'll pull a wave right here too. Oh, what is that on my screen? Get off my screen, okay? So we're gonna come over here. Remember where the spot was, honey? You got here to cut that up, baby. And this is just the inch comb, guys, that I'm using. And remember, a lot of people don't know about the inch comb, but it's here for a reason because it has numbers on it, okay? Numbers from 1 to 6. This inch comb is 6 inches long. I like to use it in my measurements as far as when I'm getting ready to do a cut, so I can make sure that everything is accurate. Okay, so we got a nice little wave there. And I'm going to reinforce and comb that down again because, you know, I'm OCD. But you're going to see any holes here. Everything is blended. And then if you wanted to give her a little accent to the back, you could do that as well as far as your waves. Just kind of wave it up with your comb. Okay, girl, honey, don't give me the show now, honey, because I will show out on y'all bus tonight. But tonight is the night to show out because I got to get my baby girl out of here just in case she want to go out because she's going to be looking fabulous, honey. All right. All right, Lisa. Lisa just got off work, baby. She got to go hit these streets, honey. And I can't keep baby all night long, okay? So we can put Sanix on here. My Sanix thing stuck. Oh God, this gadget, I tell you. Can one of y'all help me? Okay. Oh, wait a minute.
Ew, I need your help.
I am not the Incredible Hulk.
Okay, can you detach the white thing from the plastic hand for right there?
Yes, I got help.
I think I put it all too tight, honey. I tell you,
this little stuff that you get from the stores, honey, you think it's so cute. It's actually a Sanix holder, right? It holds my Sanix, right? Hurry up! I need it. These people online is waiting on me to open. You got it? Okay.
Yeah.
Way too much. Thanks, L. Yeah, see, because this thing actually goes like that. Okay. Thank you, L. Tell them hey. Okay. So this is how this works. It goes, it gets stuck on my mirror, and it comes out like this, okay? You know I'm a little fancy over here, so.
I am the owner of Lux Via Cosmetics.
Hey, Lux.
If you need to get your face, feet, come see me. Sure. Yes, follow me on Instagram, Lux Via. That's LUX_DAIRE. Okay.
Yes.
Thank you very much, and I'm out of here.
Oh, yes. I guess you heard it, honey. Straight from the source and the horse's mouth. Okay.
That's how to dance on the street.
Okay, so we're going to put these on one by one. You're going to take it, you're going to stretch it, put it there, then I'll recline hold that for you.
Okay. My dispensary is not acting right at all today. And we're going to set Miss Lisa under the dryer for 25 minutes. If you are sitting, you can let go, sweetheart. If you are sitting under the dryer longer than 25, 30 minutes with short hair, something is wrong. Okay, we're not sitting under there. 15 minutes, we're going to take the Xanax off, and then the next 15 minutes, she's going to be ready, like ready. Okay? So Lisa, that first dryer is on for you, my
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bring it here and I'll put it in for you. Okay.
So everybody, we are finished with the cut and we're going to see her back in 20 minutes. Now I have time to read what you guys are saying over here, okay? So, let me get my pencil like I'm on a chalkboard, okay? So you love healthy hair, bless, I absolutely love your work. Thank you so much. Okay, girl, who was that? I can't even see who that was from, but I thank you so much. Okay, well, I'm glad, Starla, that you caught it too, the live video. You need to make an appointment. Oh, you're at Stockbridge. That's what's up. Well, I'm located on Jonesboro Road in McDonough, Georgia. And if you want to book an appointment, sweetheart, you go to styleseat.com/mohair, and it'll take you straight to my link, okay? Okay, from St. Louis in the house. Thank you so much. No Level Baby, St. Louis in the house. Shout out. Okay, you love healthy hair. Bless, hello from Oklahoma City. Shout out to Oklahoma City in this building, baby. Thank you, Tulsa, Oklahoma. Oh, that's what's up, baby. Shout out to Tulsa, Oklahoma. I think that's right, right? And what we got? Tennessee representing, Ripley, Tennessee in the house. Texas. It's hot down there, ain't it? It's hot in Texas. Thank you. Shout out from Texas, baby. How you doing? And what you want, little boy? Oh, no problem, Chandra. No problem. You got to go to Mohair Pair. Yeah, Mohair Pair. And the password is... I don't know what's going on with your phone, honey. Okay, Jewel said, I love your work. You opened your own salon. Yes, I did. Not long ago. Uh-huh. Okay, say, what is my strategy for attracting bull funnels with their own clientele base? Honey, come on over here and get you a job.
5, 6.
No, Mo. Mo at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, capital M. Okay? So, yes, honey, I say, come on, get your butt in the shop, and you got clientele. Come on in here. Holler at me. You in Georgia? I got a space available over there. What's up? MIA. What's up? Shout out to MIA Miami, right? Miami in the building. Hey, Kiki. All right, Dallas, DeSota, Dallas. What's up? Checking in. How you doing, baby? Nah, this ain't that Kiki, bro. Get back. Oh, thank you. I love you too, Andrea. Thank you so much, sweetheart. Thank y'all for all the kind comments. I thank y'all for tuning in as well, too. You know, sometimes I be nervous doing this stuff, but I've been doing it 29 years, so I got to know a little something. You know what I'm saying? Right, but hey, if y'all ever in the area out here in McDonough, Georgia, y'all come in here and check me out. I mean, just stick your head in here and say, what's up? You know, because I won't fight. I'm real friendly. I'm real shy, but I'm friendly. And yes, I just opened up my own shop. I only been here for like a month and going up. This is the second week. So a month and 2 weeks this week. I will be here at Mohair Pair Salon. Y'all want to take a look around? Y'all want to see this? My station right here. It's a little messy over there, but those are all my credentials. Thank the Lord. I was working on that credential over there, which is a business license. We do have a television where you can come and get comfortable and watch a little TV. And it's not much, but it's just enough for me. You know, I don't always have to have all those diamonds and pearls everywhere, but this is... like I said, my home, and I'm really thankful for my home. And I'm not done decorating yet, so we still have some stuff to do because we have a grand opening that we're going to be doing soon. And I've been saying, honey, you just need to get it up and operating. So, therefore, I am up and operating over here. And that's my friend Aaliyah over there.
Say hey, Aaliyah.
Hey. Leah's going to get color. And that's Al Boogie. And that's the front. You probably can't see anything, but that's them over there, guys. And there's Lisa under that dryer, honey. Lisa will be sitting under the dryer for about 25, 30 minutes, and it shouldn't be no more time than that. And, hey, girl. Thank you, Tashika. Thank you. Yes, I'm blessed. I'm really thankful. I'm really humble, guys, you know, because it's been a long time coming. I've been in this business for 29 years now, so the Lord said that it was my time. So when he said it's your time, honey, it's your time. All I need you viewers to do is have faith and believe it. You know, imagination is everything. If you can see it, you can achieve it, and you can have it. All you have to do is have faith, you know, be determined, know what you want, and roll with the punches. My favorite quote is let go and let God handle everything, okay? So with that being said, I fast and I prayed a lot, you know, and look at God. Just look at, boy, is your fart nerve, you got your mouth farting back there. I'm just joking. Yeah, so, yeah, just determination and a lot of faith. And I said, you know what, Lord? I said, it's time for me to be in my own building. And I trust you that you are going to take me there. And this is what he done, y'all. You know, I have a very good man who's, you know, strongly supporting of me and my business and my dreams. And I'm thankful for him. Shout out to Big Herm in the house. Hey, baby. Yes. Yeah, so, I mean, what y'all want to know? Y'all got any questions? Y'all already know I'm from California, South Central LA, okay? I was born and raised in LA, South Central, but I moved from LA to Detroit. And I lived in Detroit for, oh, a very long time. Yeah. Don't let me start telling y'all my age. But, yeah, right. So I've been here in Georgia now for 20 years, y'all. 20 whole years. Matter of fact, this year will be 21 years. I need to quit saying 20 years because I'm a Georgia peach now. I am officially a Georgia peach because I haven't been here too long, girl. Hey, who is that? Sakina, I am in Ohio in the house. What's up? Woo-woo. Shout out to Ohio, baby. I'm in McDonough, Georgia, sweetheart. I am 30 minutes south of Atlanta in downtown. So if you ever come to the ATL, you make sure you come check your girl Mo out. Okay? You make sure you come check me out. I use Paul Mitchell color. That's the color line I basically use. It's lighting up right here. This is how I achieved my color. I use Lighten Up by Paul Mitchell, if you can see that, okay? And this goes up to, like, it depends on what volume you use. Because I use, since I'm relaxed, I use the 20 volume on the first go round, and that got me up to about a level 10. So if you know anything about color and numbers, this lightened up with a 20 volume got me to a level 10. And then about a 19 by 19. And then maybe about a month later, I went back in with some more lightened up with a 10 volume. So the 10 volume kind of brought it up to that 11, not close to a 12, because 12, 13 will be platinum. So I'm not platinum up underneath this blue. And to achieve this, this popping color blue, I used Joico. Joico color, and that is in the back. I thought I had some out here, but yeah, this blue is Joico, and I think it's aqua blue or something like that. Mm-hmm. So yes, I am in Georgia. You need a contact, honey? 678-834-5955. That is the salon information and phone number. I do host classes, sweetheart. I do one-on-ones. Yes, I do. And if you want to book that appointment, Sakina, you need to go to styleseat.com/mohypeer, and you can book your availability. Oh, why did I leave Dallas? I was never in Dallas. I was in Detroit. Detroit. Thank you, Shanika. Yeah, I've never been to Dallas, Texas yet, but I would love to come down there and maybe do a little short hair tour or something like that. But like I said, if you're ever in Atlanta, you make sure you come see me. I'm just south, 30 minutes south of Atlanta, Georgia. I'm located in McDonough, Georgia at 1086 Jonesboro Road, Most Hype Hair Salon. Yippee! Oh, that felt so good to say. Y'all just go, no, Mohawk Hair Salon. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, I'm geeked up. Yeah, Detroit, baby. Thank you so much, Meek. Thank you. Say, what's that now? What is your tool of choice? It depends. I do like my Marcells. You see, I have my oven back there, honey. I ain't gonna never stop using those Marcells because the Marcells, honey, is what will get you paid, okay? Normally, a lot of stylists that's getting out of cosmetology school these days, they're not introduced to the Marcells, but you gotta remember, I've been doing hair for 29 years, so basically this is all that we knew back in the day, and you know, when I went to school back in Michigan. But if I had to say, these are my two favorite tools right here, and these are both H2O Pros, baby. And I have the 1 inches, and then I also have, I think this is a 1/3. What's this, a 1/3 maybe? It's not a 1/2 because it's
probably like a 1/4 or 1/8.
1/4, yeah, something like that, okay? And yeah, so I really like these two tools, and I got so much stuff, and also, like I said, have my Marcells, but it just depends on what the client wants. You know, whatever client wants, the client gets. And Artasha, thank you so much, sweetheart. Thank you. I'm very humble. Thank you, Shanika. Mm-hmm. I appreciate it. Do they have truck parking? Girl, no, but we'll find some truck parking, honey, if you need it. Yes, honey. I mean, truck parking, I don't know. Girl, you park that, if it's a big 18-wheeler, honey, yeah, it's room up here. We're going to park it. We're going to find a way. How about that? Mm-hmm. If they got a problem with it, then they can come holler at your girl, Mohawk Hair. Because if you come into town to get hyped up, honey, I mean, what you going to do? Like, where you going to park your vehicle? Let's go get some Mexican food. Oh, Leah hungry, honey. Look at her. She got the munchies. Check her out. You hungry, boo?
Hey, I don't have munchies right now.
Say what? She's sober, though, but it's Friday, and she's sober, honey. Well, you know I'm sober because I'm still in the car. So, but yeah, that's... Lighten up is what I put in Leah's hair over there, and she is actually coming for a touch-up, so... You see those brown roots over there? She got brown roots over there, so we're going to make it right if you can see Leah, okay? Oh, no, that's Larry. Wait a minute. Leah, where you at? Oh, there go Leah right there.
Yeah.
Leah, here you go. Oh, brown roots in the house. She told me, hey, that Lily. So I made everything bigger, but I don't need to do that because y'all can see the freckles on my face. And yeah, we don't need to show y'all the freckles on my face right now, okay? And these moles. But anyway, what else you saying on here, honey? What else is you saying? I'm not doing lid. Well, I can do her hair live if you want. I'm really not doing her hair because I don't do long hair. But I am going to color. I'm going to do a color retouch, honey. And if y'all want to see her a color retouch, I need to say 2-2-B-B. Because I don't do long hair. First of all, her hair is long and it's natural. So I'm not going to be doing all that styling and profiling. But I will, though, because that's my little rodeo. That's like my little sis over there. So, you know, if she make me do it, then I might do it. But really, nah. I'm giving her color, and then we're going to shampoo it really good. And, you know, we're gonna hook it up like that and so forth, okay? So, like I said, holla at your girl, Mohawk Hair. Follow me on Instagram, on Facebook. Everything is Mohawk Hair. Google me. If you're looking for me and you want to find me, baby, Google Mohawk Hair. I'm on Instagram at Mohawk Hair. I'm on Facebook at Mohawk Hair. If you Google me, Mohawk Hair, I'm going to pop up at the top of the list, all right? So come holler at your girl. Come on and see me. Even if it's just to stick your head in here and say, hey, what's up, Mo? What's up? Because I get people to do that all the time, honey. I never knew how this YouTube would just take me to so many levels and so many places, y'all. Thank you. I've been receiving so much love. I've been getting new clients off of this YouTube, honey. So apparently YouTube is working. YouTube creators, thank you for having me. Thank you. It's an honor to be able to share my gift and my talent all around the world. I'm so thankful. I am gracefully humbled by this experience, okay? And when I tell you, I'm thankful. Say what? Your girl is thankful, okay? So I guess y'all wouldn't know how shy I am, right? Because I'm cutting up right now, huh? Mm-hmm. Mohawk hair got me hype about the short hair. Congrats. Thank you so much, Shella. Yes, how long can I grow my pixie on top without it looking weird? I would say anything over 4 inches is going to start looking weird, and it's going to take it to another whole dimension, just another whole thing with a haircut. Anything under 4 inches, it should keep it a nice little cute pixie. But anything over 4 inches, you can forget it. It's going to be in that middle stage, you know, that in-between stage. So if you want to keep a pixie, baby, you keep it under 4 inches, okay? Mm-hmm. Oh, Sakina, thank you so much. This energy is real. It's all me. It's all me. It's no fakeness about me, period. I live, I love, and I laugh, I live, and I love. You know what I'm saying? It's just I need to get that love out there more so everybody can, you know what I'm saying? Just be happy. I want everybody to be happy. 2-2, BB. Hey, girl, I hear you over there, girl. You want to see Leah Cutler, don't you? But these people probably trying to see me on live today. They're going to boot my off in a minute. Boo, boo, BB, get off. No, but seriously, though, yes, this is me. This is my spirit. I'm always like this, and people always ask me, like, how you have so much energy? Why are you always happy? I say, because I have this much energy because I pray for it, for one. I tell the Lord, like, I pray to the Lord, Lord, give me energy. I need strength. And guess what? Boop, boop. I got energy. Beep, beep. And I got the spunk in my trunk, y'all. Y'all hear me, though. So, and what else? Lisa, you okay right there? Take those pants off, baby. Take those pants off. Woo. Lisa almost ready, and she is about to cry. That's right. Be comfortable, baby.
Well,
you know,
I don't know.
Excuse me. Our client Lisa would like a beverage. You can open up the beverage in the back. Lisa. It's on the counter back there. Just open it and give it to her, okay? That's all I say. Open it. Yes, honey. It's after 5 o'clock. You've been working 9 to 5 all week, baby. You deserve something cold to drink. You know what I'm saying? And it ain't gonna be no Kool-Aid or no pop, honey. But you know what I mean, like a jelly bean. Mm-hmm. Y'all come fold that stuff up nice and neat over there. You know I'm a neat freak, I got to put that color back up there. Try to get everything back positioned because I'm going to get ready to curve her up in a minute, baby. Oh, Lord, no, don't drop it. Don't drop the stuff. Come back on my other people. I can do it for myself, girl. I really appreciate y'all still hanging in with me on this live video. You know what I'm saying? Because I know some people that came in, tuned out, but guess what? I am the mood, honey. I am your entertainment for this Friday night. Say what? Y'all ready to party? Come holler at your girl, Mohawk Hair. Leah. Woo, we got to put these people in the mood, don't we, baby? Mm-hmm. She said, I stepped away from my phone. Apologies. It's okay for attracting stylists with their own clientele. I said, honey, get your butt in the shop so you can get your money. That's what. Because if you know how to do hair, you're good at what you do, you got confidence in yourself, you got your clientele, baby, get out, get into a salon where you can be recognized, you know what I'm saying, where you can put yourself out there and do the damn thing. Don't be scared to step out on faith now, honey, because that's all I did. That's why I'm in the place where I'm at now, the position, because I stepped out on faith. You cannot move up in life, you know what I'm saying, being scared. The Lord said, you take one step and you're going to do the rest, okay? Excuse me, New York in the house. Shout out to all my folks from New York. Woo, woo, bam, bam. All right. Oh, thank you. You love my energy. Thank you, baby. It's the truth and it's for real. Yep, do the same strips hold better than the rap? The rap is actually they're the same as the Rapid Junior, baby. It's the same thing. I just don't like using the real soft ones, the ones that the barber uses, because they rip. So as you put it on your head, it rips up. So the stronger ones are the Rapid Junior. And yeah, I buy the ones basically in a long row, and you get like maybe about four big packs of sandwiches in a row. I go to the big supply house and get them. I'm located in McDonough, Georgia, baby. Hey, oh, you in Austell, girl. I got clients that live in Austell. Austell, Gwinnett, Ackworth, all over there. Got them coming from over in Lovejoy and Hampton. They come from Griffin. Yeah, they come from a little bit of everywhere. Mm-hmm. Sanix, yep. How long does it take for a good what, baby? A good cut? Not long. What you mean? If you just want a haircut, it only take about 20 minutes to do that. If that, it depends on how much you want to cut off. But if you don't want a lot cut off, it doesn't take long, baby. Yeah. Let me say something on here. Hello. Okay, that's me, y'all. I say hello. Hello. You can book appointment Denisha by going to styleseek.com/mohaipair. And that will take you right to my link to book an appointment. You know, you can see all my services that I offer, as well as the prices for anything you may need. Is your hair short, honey? It must be short, girl, if you call to me, girl. You want to come sit in my chair, or you going to get it cut off, huh? Okay, I got you. Mm-hmm. Come and holler at me, baby. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Mm-hmm. Yep, go to styleseek.com, baby, and book your appointment right now. I'm here every day except for Monday, so if you're off on Sundays, you want to get in with me on Sundays before everybody book it up, honey, go on StyleSeek and book your appointment because the slots do go fast. They do go fast, honey. So get on board, baby. Get on board. Get with it. Get with it. The Salvation Train. Hop on board. Get with it. The Salvation Train. Okay, I think I'm done with going live for right now. I feel like I'm boring you guys out. I don't know, but I'm going to go take a break anyway before my client gets money to drive. Because remember, I told you, she only need to be under there for about 25, no more than 30 minutes. So by the time I sweep up this hair, I'm going to start doing that right now. Clean up my station. And then it'll be time to curl my hair, Miss Lisa. And then I got to come back after Leah eats. We're going to put in her color. So y'all can come on back in here. Tune on back in with your girl Mo. You know, I'm playing it, honey. You're only supposed to sweep up after you
cut the hair, but it's all good. Okay. Taking this stuff to the vet, Jack.
I can't stand a junkie session. But I've been talking to y'all last, so I ain't had time to go do nothing. Yeah.
Cleaning up this stuff, okay?
So I did this here, right?
Pour out white. Clean the station off. Kind of sanitize a little bit. Gotta stay clean. Don't want to be dirty. Huh? Oh, yes. I don't play with the colors down here. I get a joy and a delight out of that. But what I do, baby, I love what I do. I eat, sleep, shit here. Okay? Believe that. 29. I should be having a baby with some hair all on it, y'all. Okay, what you say, baby? Where you from? Oh, thank you. Brooklyn, New York in the house. Brooklyn in the house. What's up, Brooklyn, baby? Thank you so much, Z. I'm going to call you Z, girl. All right, you have your license, but you're not confident. Girl, you better grow your confidence, honey. You come chill with me for a day. You're going to be good. Yeah, she said, when it comes to doing short haircuts and hair color, I watch your videos and it's building my confidence. Baby, build your confidence, honey. Okay, I'm going to sit back down for a minute. I need you to pray, honey. I need you to pray to the Lord Almighty. Lord, help me with my craft, okay? And I always say, you're going to do whatever you want to do. If you really want to do it, you're going to learn how to do it, okay? So get your mannequin in between clients and practice, sweetheart, okay?
Always practice, and the more you do it, of course, the better you get. But just ask the Lord to guide your steps, honey, to guide your ways. Lord, if this is what you want, honey, you just pray to him and tell him exactly what you want. Now, be careful what you pray for, because you just might get it now, okay? The supply house I was telling you about, as far as the products, is Karis Beauty Supplies, or either Cosmo Prof, or Ulta, U-L-T-A. And yeah, those are the three places I get my products from. And you got to be licensed to get it from over there, okay? Don't forget. But yeah, Z, you, honey, you build that confidence up, honey. And the more you do it, like I said, the better you'll become. Tell your clients with that short hair, honey, hey, let me try something on you. Tell them too, don't be afraid to try new things, you know, because if you have confidence in yourself, they're going to automatically have confidence in you. Don't never be on nobody's head and act like you don't know what you're doing, honey. You better act right. You better ship up and act right, honey. Act like you know what you're doing, girl, because if you trust yourself, they're going to trust you too, okay? So remember to trust yourself and trust that you know the process, baby. I trust you. I know you know the process. So that means that you got to have trust in you too, okay, baby? So just keep up the good work, you know? That's all I can say is just keep up the good work. Practice, practice, practice makes perfect, you know? Have faith in yourself. And nothing else matters, baby, okay? Just practice. Keep watching my videos. I'm glad that I could be of help, you know? Anytime you just want to learn something and, you know, my video is up there, honey, go look at it. Go watch it 1,000 times because I've heard a lot of stylists say that I watch your video over and over and over, and they got it. Because how you think I learned? I mean, I didn't learn this in my sleep. I didn't learn overnight. I have to do classes. I do watch other stylists too, you know, stylists that are good. Don't get it twisted, baby. I don't learn this just because. I mean, but because I love my craft, I actually dream hair, I dream styles and stuff like that, and then I come to work and I execute it. Because, like I said, this is what I love. I have a love for this. And I mean, I L-O-V-E, love it, okay? So when you have a passion for it, you know, for what you do, it's going to come natural, baby. Just have the passion. If you have the passion for it, you have the love for it, baby girl, it's going to come to you. It's going to come to you when you least expect it, baby. You're going to be in church praising the Lord or something, and something just going to come over you and pop in your head and be like, oh, that's how you do it, or whoa. It click, you know, certain stuff just click with you. You know what I'm saying? Continue to take your continuous education classes so you can always be informed on what's what and what's not. Go take your classes by other hairstylists, you know, that uplift you and inspire you. You know, don't be afraid to get money for those classes. Go ahead and pay it so that you can become a better you, because I do. Mm-hmm. That's what's up, girl. Get them licensed, girl. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if she says she don't know the products I should use, can you please give me some advice? Okay, I love you too. All right. Oh, thank you, baby. Okay, so first of all, I told you for relaxers, I start off with my firm relaxers. You want to get some hair straight, baby? Use your firm relaxer. No, you can't. Shut up. You come to see me, honey. She told me she about to leave. I got to go. No, I've got to go home. You can do that here. Oh, bless your heart, though.
Bless your heart.
And, oh, girl, you could have went home and got that stuff, okay? And so, Nairobi Mousse is for molding, aerosanic wraps. And then I also use Pomager Formade for colored hair. So. And then when I take the client from under the dryer, I use Curl Complex. Curl Complex is really good. It's a serum. It's really good Pearl Complex. And then for hold, I use a little Sebastian. Okay? So, Nairobi, well, Affirm, Nairobi to lay it down with the Sanix, Chi Pearl Complex Serum before you curl, and a little bit of wax. Don't forget to pop with your wax, girl. Boo-boo, okay? So, if you don't want to use spritzer, your clients don't like hard hair, you can always use that. Larry look like he about to go. Okay, I'm glad you're smiling, girl. Honey, you better smile, honey. Let me see those teeth. Jeez. Yes, honey. Smile, baby. Make the devil mad, honey. Because when you smile all over the place and talk about God, honey, you make the devil mad. So I like to keep the devil mad, honey, because he don't put no money in my pocket, okay? Do the bankhead bounce. Woo, woo, do the bankhead bounce. Did you make sure her eyebrows is good before you go? Make sure she good.
I got you.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you.
So, you know, I'm about to get ready to go. I got a brow and lash tour that I'm doing this weekend. I do almost every weekend. I do brows and lashes tour. That's right, tour. I'm leaving tour. ATL, tour. And I'm headed to Alabama. I got my case right here. Got my banner. Left the air. Got a couple things in my hand that wouldn't fit in my bag, so I mean, hey. But anyway, I do Brian Lash tours, you know what I'm saying? So you need me to come to your city, 10 ladies or more, I will come to your city. Facts. Check me out. Looks the air.
It's okay.
Yeah. All right, so you know I'm gonna tune, let Mo come back, tell y'all more about So I'm here right now. Mo, okay, let me sit down. Ready to sit down?
Well,
I'm glad you leave the door. Yeah. Man, that's so cool, man. Mo will make you smile, man. Mo makes everybody smile. This is nothing. She normally turned up way more than this. She'll bust a rhyme at a drop of a dime. She would bust a rhyme. And I wasn't even trying to rhyme. Facts. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm going to be on the talk show on Sunday. I got to get Mo. Mo, since you're doing this right here, I see what you've been doing. Yeah. There's no excuse. You're coming on the show.
Nah, I gotta go.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was doing. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm here. Y'all there? That's right. We here. We live. What we live on?
Oh,
this YouTube. Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna have a YouTube channel come out in a minute. You know what I'm saying? Called Lux, Dier, and Friends. Wow. That's gonna be my talk show. Lux, Dier, and Friends gonna be my talk show. But where'd she go? Yeah, so the host left. Me. Yeah. Tell Mom, I gotta go. I gotta hit the highway. I got a 2.5 drive that I gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate it. Man, I gotta listen. I really gotta get in the gym. Okay. Yeah, I'm just reading some messages, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Mo will be right back. I'm headed to Alabama. I'm from Alabama. Can't you tell? I'm so country. Oh my God. Appreciate y'all. Drive safely. Y'all follow me on Instagram, IG, Lux the Air. If you want to be featured on my page, I have to come to you and I got to do your eyebrows and your lashes. I do makeup too. So I guess I'm going to tell y'all a little bit about me. I started my makeup line 2.5 years ago. I was with another brand that I partnered with that I started. And I decided to do my own thing. So now I started Lux the Air back in January of this year. My makeup is all natural. It's mineral based, oil based free, no transfer. Yep, I did say no transfer. No transfer, and it's water. It's for normal and combination skin, and it has moisturizing too at the same time. So that way, when you put the makeup on, your face is being moisturized at the same time. Now, I personally specialize in brows. I specialize in brows, and I specialize in lashes. That's what I do personally. I have makeup artists that work for me. They've been working for me about 2 years now. But since I'm not at the mall, because I was at a kiosk in Perimeter, some of y'all may be familiar, some of you may not, but that's just an exclusive mall. So the makeup that I use is my brand. I had created 2.5 years ago. So what I did, I hired a chemist at the manufacturer. Well, technically, I didn't hire the chemist. My ex, she hired the chemist, and I just followed it. I have how many shades of foundation? I have up to 15 shades of foundation.
15 shades?
Yes. I have up 15 shades. I will pull something out, but it's all packed up. So I got to hit the highway. But anyway, but it is my brand, and you can't get this makeup anywhere else. I will put it up to any name brand that y'all think of. Matt Estelada. I do like Fenty. Fenty is really good. I check out a lot of foundation. I'm more into ingredients. So I want to see what's in the makeup, because a lot of ladies putting all this stuff on their face and it's clogging the pores. Well, I'm all about having good skin first before you put the makeup, covering up darkness on the eyes and all that stuff, you know what I'm saying? Blemishes. Instead of just covering up with makeup, how about we just correct it? That's why I have a skincare line. I do a lot of regimens. I get rid of acne, darkness on the eyes, discoloration of the skin. I do all of that. So, you know, the good thing about it is, look at me. I don't look like I'm a person that's into makeup or anything like that. I'm an electrician. I work on cars. But guess what? I have a passion for making ladies look beautiful. That's my job. I love it. I love when I give them that mirror. When I give them that mirror, I know it's a phone, but imagine this being a mirror. When I give them that mirror, and they look in that mirror, they say, oh my God, yes. Look at my, oh my God, yes. When I see them do that, yeah, my job is done. Yes, I love it. Yes. So I don't do the actual, when you say the mink lashes, you're talking about the extensions. I don't do the extensions. The extensions take 2 hours to do. Got to lay back on the bed. I don't have the time or patience to do that. I make more money doing individual clusters. I'm more about getting people in and out versus having, yeah, you can make $125, $150 on one person, but it takes you 2 hours to make that. You know what I'm saying? I could make 150 easy in 45 minutes. I can't. I've done it. You know what I'm saying? But I think about African black soap. I haven't, for say, used the African black soap, but
thank you, Dwayne.
But I know people that have used it. You know, I heard some good things, and I heard some not bad, not so good things. So I don't really get into the African soap because I have my own brand. So I don't really get into other people's brands, so I can't really speak on, you know, I only speak about what I know about, you know what I'm saying? My ingredients, my experiences. I've been doing it 2.5 years, so I only speak about that. Appreciate you, Artisha.
Artisha in the house.
Yeah.
Represent, baby, represent.
Yeah. So, So my brand is Lux Dior Cosmetics.
It's gonna be us.
I have a young lady. She's an esthetician. She's called Before the Makeup. She does a dermaplaning in your face. I had it done on my face where she get all the dead skin off. And you ladies, if y'all wear a lot of makeup, once you do that dermaplaning on your face and you put that makeup on, that makeup goes late. Facts. You know what I'm saying? Facts. You gotta get your skin right first before you go and keep putting all this makeup and piling makeup on your face. Mm-hmm. Like a lot of these girls, when you see that makeup on their face, you see they got these little fine bumps in it. That's because they pores have been clogged with paraben. Paraben is an ingredient that's in a lot of makeup, especially name brands that wasn't created for.
What are you trying to say?
So it wasn't created for African Americans. It was created for Caucasians because the pigment in their skin versus your skin, our skin, is different. So in order for it to show up on their skin, they have to put those ingredients, such as one of them is paraben. They had to put that in the makeup for it to show up.
Okay, so we can talk.
I've been in business 2.5 years. That's why you see me packed up. I have clients in different states and different cities. I'm getting ready to hit the highway now. Mo is
highway,
back, so I'm gonna let her get back to it. I guess I entertained y'all enough, but I'm trying.
Thank you, Elle.
I look like I'm all tangled up.
You are.
You know what I'm saying?
We
love to have fun, though. You know what I'm saying?
Tell me about y'all.
Man, much success. Man, success to y'all, all of y'all. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, we got the pretty lady in here. Look. Oh my God, look at this. Just look at the smile that's on her face. Mo not even done yet. She not even done. See, this is what we do over here at Bo Hype Hair Salon. When you come over here, you're gonna have, it's gonna be all smiles. I'm not saying it just because we on the air. This is facts. This is a way of life. This is our personalities, y'all see. You know? See how I bounce back and forth? I don't know why.
He got the it factor,
y'all.
You
know what I'm saying? Yes. They like my outfit too, Mo.
He got the it factor, baby.
They like my outfit. They like, oh, we love the outfit.
You fresh.
No, I'm not. I'm just a regular guy trying to be an entrepreneur. And, hey, make ladies happy. That's it. Thank y'all for tuning in. Follow me on Instagram.
I'm going the wrong way. The door is that way, so I'm going this way. Thank you.
God bless you and good night.
I'll be right back. Thank you.
God bless you and good night. Okay, we have Lisa back in the chair with my dad.
Hey, Lisa.
Hello. Lisa is dry, honey. We're going to go in here and get to work, baby. Get to work because we go to work. I saw that.
They can't give that good.
I knocked a little bit around the ear there so her hair can lay nice around there. Okay. I'll shake that back up, right, Lisa? You see how good that firm have my clients here laying? So good, so good. Now I'm going to give her a nice little shape up. Oh, you're just not knowing that girl. Leah said you could take a nice nap over there. Yes, you can. Nice and cozy. Okay, and remember I always told you to pay attention in the direction of the way your client's hair grows. Lisa's hair grows outwards. So make sure that you comb it outwards. Shake it right on up. Nice clean line. As you can see.
I talked to the whole interview over there.
Yeah, you did.
No, I really did.
It's all good. All right, Al Boogie, safe travels. He on his way to Alabama to hook the ladies up down there. Everything looking good? Looking good, girl. All right. For a complex. This one little drop is all you need. Emulsify it. Okay, we're going to gently put that on our clients here like that. Hey, Elbogie.
Okay, so I said goodbye to everybody. Goodbye, y'all. Now give them a hug. Give y'all a hug. All right.
Give him a hug back.
Yes, y'all give me a hug back.
Don't forget to put a little wax on there. No wax. All right, Elle. Be safe. Hey, y'all. All right, he said goodbye. They gave you a hug back, Elle Boogie. Yes, sir. Here we come back, y'all. Here we come back.
I'm not coming back, Anna. I just can't read.
Yeah. I had to.
Didn't come out. Okay, little hole is okay, right? Yeah. Okay, you're going down there, so we're going up and down. Come here at the top now. All right, she asked for it, y'all. Look funky at the top, so we're going to hit it a little funky at the top for boom, boom, boom. All right, same scenario. We're going to start from the crown area, because I like to curl up and then down. So look and then down. Lift that hair up. We'll spray on because it's nice and straight. Okay. So we're going to do a little bit up and we're going to do a little bit down. Go up. What game? Oh, okay. Your hair is nice and straight, guys. Just the way we want it. All right, and see where we're going right here. Right here, over here, over there. Okay.
Mommy, what am I going to do with Sam's
John, as you may or may not know, many cultures celebrate special moments. What cakes?
My client Lisa does work corporate, so we don't want to have her all standing up. That's why we're going to do some up, some down.
What?
Mm-hmm.
What are you?
Got to keep her, you know what I'm saying, conservative at the same time, tightening it up as well.
It just came home for me that I can never get
a. Now her co-workers want to see her hair when she's done, so you're going to take some pictures.
Send me a fact like a date.
They want to see what the hype is about. They want to see what the hype is about, so we're going to show them better.
You wanted to meet my family.
Then we can tell them better.
Look, you obviously see us as casual, which is fine. And a job popped up for me, and so then you gotta go over now for a few months. At least tonight, I'll be ready.
Okay.
Okay.
I
did.
I did.
Okay. Super casual.
Mary got those brows together for her. She is good to go.
Here's
a smaller one.
I was having a very hard time finding a job after she got me.
Leah, you ordered your food?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Okay, you don't want to make it too short when your client can't do it yet. In case you need to. Remember that rat tail is to extend that bar? Got to extend the bump, guys. See where we at? See where we're going? Yes. All right, y'all still with me? These curls for whichever way works better for you, then that's how you should curl. It may seem to you like I'm curling backwards right now. This is the best way for me to curl the front and get the look that I want. I'm about to do this blindfolded, but I ain't going to blindfold myself tonight. Okay, y'all. And this spray right here is really light. You can curl it and you can comb it back out. Yeah. Me, I want to be able to comb it here afterwards. Don't talk about Donald Trump in here. His word, his name is banned in this shop. Banned with a capital B. Remember, if the hair is too short to pick it up with your fingers, that's what your rat tail comb is for. So pick it up and keep it pushing back. $19.99. And you kind of like just connecting the curls. Connecting those curls right there. That way. Don't forget to tell your client to hold that beer, baby. Alright, sweetie, thank you. If you want to finish off with your Marcelle, then you do so. A little bit of hair that you couldn't grab with these ceramics.
You're a smart kid. Why do you want to do this?
Anybody got time for burns? Baby. But we're not finished curling yet, though. No. You're going to be fine. You'll get me just fine. Can we burn your arms up?
dedicated to breaking the news.
I'm for myself, Williams. I'm going to be burning you.
Meet the new guest checking in to Paradise Hotel.
I'm here to be swapped off my date. What is
price? Okay, so I'm just going to put a few accent curls down here, y'all. Okay, who are you guys
with?
I don't know, ask her. But you can't do that, huh?
Can you point me toward the most annoying woman in the world?
Oh, that's right.
I deserve it.
Okay, everybody. Okay, let's see. We're finishing up with our soft Marcel curls. Can y'all see anything?
I really need
that
best. Okay, I'm
thank you so much. Right on, right on, right, y'all. So we did a little Marcel curls for a little accent. It's nice and soft. Her boo can rub his hands off to her hair. You know what I mean, my girl thing.
See, what's going on? I'm doing something I should have done a long time ago. You're holding the plane. I was being cruel. And I'm sorry. The truth is, I've never been in a relationship before, and I'm
scared.
Now
we'll be playing some music. We're gonna play that.
Mm-hmm. Life, or maybe I've just never met someone.
We playing no music on here, honey. If you ain't trying to get booted off, okay? So we are finished curling, guys. I'm just gonna take a little bit of wax and put it through my fingers and kind of just press through this, come through, do a little fingering a little bit.
Less too long distance.
That's your face, boy. My boy. Better throw down on that food, ain't you, Leah?
It's a M.
It's so busy down there tonight, honey. They got some business going on.
Like 7 minutes later.
Because there wasn't nobody in there.
Yep. I love that.
Thank you. Doesn't really feel really
hard. Quiet crew, prepare for takeoff.
Let the goat belong in the sky.
Miss Lisa is ready for the weekend, darling. Thank you so much. She ready for whatever, ready for whatever, 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 whatever.
That's why
we're
afraid to get the real shot.
Come to the same thing outside, guys.
Match. It's a non-starter. I can say it's a dredging car, but
If you don't find anything, you'll be crucified. You forget about becoming a king.
She is ready, baby. I think her hair. Right here.
The
Jones are on CD.
Man and their toys. Is all this really necessary?
Drones are more discreet than divers.
And 10 times more expensive.
Not what you mean.
Great.
I would appreciate it if you did not discuss the finances for this expedition and none of that evening towards
us. Don't worry, you are. They already know that Bobby and the dozen campaign wants
to. Right, you're going to shape her up at the bottom of the
line.
She is dead. Okay, Leah.
Okay. Oh, God, you're
a hero. Good morning, brother. Thanks for waking up so early and bringing me my coffee in my office.
So, a nice thing, this was for a bunch of girls who went to our high school. All of them seem like the type that would be involved in something strange like this. But there's a few I can match.
Hey, Jerry, this is going to be Julie's salary. We're going to meet Elaine, Smoony, Lisa Guzman, and Lisa Heron.
And Mayor, don't lie, honey. Turn your clients around so they can see what's going on. You can see what's going on.
No, not all of them.
Yes, sir. Now we're going to take some pictures to send to her co-workers, y'all, because you know they want to see, right? You know they want to see what the hype is all about, y'all. So tell me what you think. Do you lie? Do you lie?
He said they only
right. So here you go.
Who
was
being
mean?
He was.
Mira? She stepped out on faith, y'all. She stepped out on faith.
I love it.
Her skin was very cool. Not too much up, right? Okay, good. She said she wanted to be a little funky.
I'm so sorry.
Jazz it up just a tad bit, right?
Yeah, you
want
to do this too. Thanks.
And it's still nice and soft, y'all. You know, like I said, her boob.
Deborah Benton Hayes of the Chicago Benton Hayes. I was the one of the most famous banks in the U.S.
That's
no. No.
Then we'll add our finished touch.
All I wanted, I wanted to be a good mom.
Sure, Sean. And then she want a little bit more hold. She can always get more hold. She always can get more hold, y'all. Okay. But Miss Lisa is liking her do. This is her first time here at Mo's Hype here. And oh my goodness, honey, we had to hype this woman up. Do you hear what I'm saying, honey? We had to hype her up. Thank y'all for tuning in.
I know it took a while, but you know what I'm saying? To create goodness, you know, you're not rushing to create nothing good, okay? We're taking our time around here, y'all. So I'm glad that y'all like it and love it. Now I'm going to let this lady get on out of here so she can get on home for the weekend, okay? Thank y'all once again. Love, peace, and hair grease until the next time, honey. Y'all keep watching. Y'all keep tuning in and keep being blessed. Woo, 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 okay? Mwah. Love you.